calcium K has a group one, a plus one charge. Carbonate, let's look for carbonate. Carbonate is CO3 negative two charge. So let me crisscross those. I'm gonna have K with a two because it comes from here when I crisscrossed it. Look, the one comes down to the CO3 and leave it alone, no parentheses. Okay? I think that's it for ionic bonding. Okay? Then we got covalent bonding, which we'll talk about. All right, so ionic bonding, what did we talk about today? We talked about ionic bond, which is a metal and non-metal that bond together. We have a homework on it. It looks like this. What we've done in our notes, I promise you, you can do the homework. I promise you. Okay, so other than that, we are done. And I know y'all got to get to your next class in like 3 minutes or teleport over there. So teleport to Mr. Whatever or Miss Whoever. And see you later. Have a good day. Lily's our only one out, so we're good. I'll just put her as absent. Poor baby.